want one. No, 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 no.
Bravo!
Bye, bye.
I told you to get lost.
Well, what the bloody hell are you gonna do about me?
If we're lucky, word hasn't spread that you've hung up your jackboots. Just try to put on your meek, harmless, broken by the system face. Oh, and don't forget your uniform.
Ha! Look at that!
Reminder, it is illegal to participate in gatherings of more than 5 people.
Back to the grind.
Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look. Seems that manky little nerd was the one who kept diverting relief supplies away from the barrack to keep everyone in line for Albion. These days, you can do a lot more evil with a spreadsheet than a drone fleet.
Grand.
A word of caution, now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues, or this operation is a bust.
Nigel won't have anything important on this floor.
You certainly know an awful lot.